Nothing like a good old brand new hack coming out for a morning stream. Let us see how this goes. Now, I suppose I can post a link. And away we go. Ooh, fancy animated background, that's cool. Dulu Moda. Okay. Guess we're going this way. Thanks, Beth. Ooh, I really like the lighting in this room. It's a cool effect. Sand there. Okay. Can we go up here? Not usefully. What about down this way? Okay. Is this back to the landing site? it's definitely not. I feel like I should be able to make that wall jump. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Ooh. Ominous looking. Alright, that just takes me back over here. Okay. Ooh, wow, that's no fanfare and fancy little splash screen on the HUD. That's really cool. Also, this fog effect is really neat. Okay. I only got two missiles. Okay. Let's see. I guess I want to go back this way. Check that ceiling tunnel. Game. Whoa. guess we'll find out. Single missile doors, nice. Save station. Ooh, and it auto saves. It's a very zigzaggy path. Okay, I'm back here at the landing site. Can't help but feel like I missed something. It's almost like I passed up several doors. Okay. It's over here. Oh! Samples. Whoa, trippy. Station. That's also trippy looking. Okay. What's down here? Are pirates? Can I not get out of there? No, I guess that works. Oh, there's a... Oh. Okay. Down below in this room. Ooh, that looks like, yep. Oh gosh. Oh. Oh. Okay. Big room full of waivers. Cool. Locked. Got bombs. That other door. Oops. Oh, it's not open. Do need to wake up my computer. Well, I guess we're going this way. Pulleys. I'm supposed to kill you? Ooh, you guys hurt. Drops. Okay, I guess it was supposed to kill them. Interesting. Quicksand. Kaigo-headed Choza? Ooh, a power bomb block. Back to the landing site again. Go ahead and save, and then figure out where we'd go next. No save? Okay. don't need to bark. Sit with me. Ooh, an E-tank. Can't really jump out of this stuff. So let's see. It's that pesky blue square up here. Now I can get up this again. There's a thing here. It's not a thing. Okay. Just an extra missile. Oh well. Down we go. That's a cool aesthetic. Totally intentional deboost. Gravel block? Yep. full jump there. This is a large room. Okay. Creepy. Whoa. Tichornobog. Okay. This is a very demon looking room. I approve. Go right first. Oh, hi, side hoppers. This is a giant room. Can I get up to the top of this thing? Green door, cool. Very green little alcove. Thank you. Okay. The middle of this goes down farther. Interesting. Is this like Tree Trunk Hollow? Find out later. Maybe. Oh, there's some water. This is a really cool looking room. Is that a mini crate? Nice. That's enticing, but certainly not attainable right now. Is there something up here? Can't see. That's charge beam blocked. Okay. Okay, backtracking some more. Down this way. Lots of blue, apparently. Ooh, another map. Ooh, okay, so looks like we have giant tree trunks going through this whole area. Green. It's a tree. Why are you here? Oh, there's an... Puzzle with enemy breakable blocks in this room that I can't do yet. There's an elevator. Alright, let's see where it goes. Although there's still more stuff I can explore up there first. End of Vald. Map. I am not gonna get anywhere in here. Pass anything up there? I don't know. I guess we'll go down. Maybe we won't go down. Where is this gonna put me? Oh wow, it's hollow now. Very cool. I should try going up over here first, maybe? Never mind. Thank you. just looped back around to this spot. Hey, Dewey. Let's check out the bottom of this room while we're here. It's not actually protruding. Okay. Yes, he released it late last night. A lot of circuitous paths that loop around on each other. I would like an E-tank, thank you. Alright, ooh, big room, okay. Also lots of very large rooms. Yeah, I would recommend not watching too much if you want to play this yourself. Apparently there are spoilers. All I have seen so far is a lot of lush level design, as you might expect. Screensaver timeout on this thing. Where is it? Screen. Never. There you go. Thanks, Dewey. Thanks for stopping by. Which way do I want to go here? Let's try left. Guess we're not going left. Cool. These boulders. Is there gonna be a boss down here? Oh boy. That just opens this from the other side, doesn't it? Nothing? Really? Okay. giant half underwater room with nothing in it. Cool. Inside this does not look like it. Okay, let's go back up. So a Metroid, cool. Oh. I don't know if I want to fall down here right now. I guess I'm going to fall down there right now. So I just now noticed there's respin. So that's pretty cool. This dot. Oh, it's a. Is that charge? What? Hold on. Okay, I was gonna say, I was pretty sure. There we go. Alright, progress. Going up that way. It's gonna make. wants me to do another loop. Cool. Go back to the mini crate room and see what's there. But I guess we'll explore this path first. Power bomb doors. Which room is this? This is the mini crate room. Okay. Well, that neatly ties off that section. Well, no problem. I'm assuming you finished this already this morning, Esther. Ah, okay. I have no idea how long it is. I just know you were streaming a few hours ago. Thank you. jump that, I guess. Yeah, the pallets are really good. Okay. Speed booster, right? Yeah. Which way do I want to go from here? Can I get into that room on the right? Great. What do you got for me? An Etika. Okay, apparently there's nothing in here. What? Why is this door locked behind me? Oh. Okay. Never mind. I guess I did get it. Where's the water? Interesting. I'm not sure which way I want to go. I'm gonna try going back. AED. Yeah, I imagine a lot of people will be streaming this in the next couple of days. Wasn't actually thinking of that green door, but hey. Oh. Nice to see you, Spore Spawn. Is the wall. Desynced in what way? Like from the video? I have not heard of that problem happening before. That's my setup. Huh. Interesting. Game footage is behind the audio. That's curious. Let me see if I can do anything about that. Two-second spoilers. Sync offset, here we go. How about this? Now the audio is way behind. Alright, well, we'll just tweak the number until we get it right. Going down this way and see what that unexplored couple of rooms are. Alright, well, I set it to a 1 second delay, and apparently that made it correct. I don't know why there would be that. It's all just going through my capture card. I don't think people have not complained about audio desync before, but whatever. It's fixed. We will continue. a ninja con artist. Hello. Welcome to the stream. I can't go this way. Everything is blocked by speed booster. Jump is over here. I'm assuming that's what I need next. I can figure out how to get it. Powerbomb block, though, that door, I think. Oh, I can go this way. Okay, cool. Ooh. Interesting. Okay. What's in here? Whoa. So does Grick Hill's Silver Screes? Oh. Alright, extra super missiles are greatly appreciated. Ice beam. I definitely checked that from the other side. And dog wants to come in. Over there I want to look at. I think I backtrack now. Hey, Grinnell. I guess I'm supposed to use the ice beam to go through these rippers? I longer here? Fine. Okay. If Nova's on the bottom, I'm mighty suspicious. Anything for me? Okay. I will take my rocket and go home then. It's heated. Not sure I want to go that way right now. I do like the steam vents and such that mark the transition. Not look like it. Thank you. Come on, get up there. Ooh. A power bomb. Whoa. All right, that's pretty cool. Ooh. We AM2R now. Is that a hint to go back to my ship? A lot of this hack has been gated by power bombs so far, so that potentially opens up a lot of things. Unfortunately, I don't have any right now. You know, whatever. That's pretty cool. I am... I guess almost 2 hours in. Seems pretty slick, and it's full of really nice looking rooms. I want to check out that powerbomb door I just passed up, actually. Wait. Those enemies weren't there on the way to the left. Unless I'm dumb. Thank you. far away. Ah. Like all of these enemies. Okay. Another heated thing. And I can't go back? What? So we'll take advantage of the refill bugs. I'm sure that's why they're here. Okay, and this is once again a one way. What are you doing here? Mm-hmm. This looks promising. That's what I thought. We can explore this area better. Actually get much of anywhere from this side. But perhaps now I can go back to the other heated thingy. Yep, that's the plan. Ow. Oh, that's not a platform. Darn it. It might be dead. Probably dead. I'm definitely dead. Okay. Well, that did look makeable. Darn. is auto mod wanting. What? Apparently auto mod does not like that emote. For some reason. Oh, okay, so... Alright, so I just need to go get a power bomb. Aria, and then we'll see what we want to do. Thank you, B-Toms. Stupid room. That's handy. Oh, I never checked out that little tunnel. We'll do that on the way back. Oh, yikes. Are you serious? Okay. Very carefully descend. Didn't even notice the lava last time. Go save now, because I don't want to have to do that a third time. I guess I could have saved there instead. Oh well. Oh, It's over here. Another save. Ooh, that's a fancy looking save station. This is obviously quite bad. But yeah, clearly I need grapple to progress through this. Which, I mean... the big room with all the grapple blocks that I've morphed over was a pretty telltale sign. But it was worth checking. I guess now the question is, can I get back through here? Should be able to, yeah. Oop. Oh boy. Alright, we're fine. I think we start backtracking all the way out of this zone now. Wait, there was a... I said I was gonna check that thing in the wall, and then I didn't. Where was that? In this room? I think it was this room. Ooh. That's tricky to get into. Hmm. followed by a respin should work. Alright, what's over here? Power bomb. Alright, I will happily take that. Speed booster for that. I can go. There's several power bomb doors around here, though. Okay, long tube. Where the heck is this? So that's like a super shortcut through this whole area, I guess. Oh, I need to... wait. I bet high jump is on the other side here. So let's go all the way back through. Excellent. Oh, that's not a platform. Was there another power bomb block down there? Don't recall. But I think I just want to backtrack at this point anyway. up here? Did I need a high jump to get through? Yeah, I think so. Maybe it wasn't this round. Where was it? Maybe that was the one way in the bottom right. Yeah, I think it was now. Oh well. Problem for another day. Not quite sure where to head specifically. Figure something out. So just never go in this door. You're the real one. Okay. A new area. It's a long elevator. Where are we now? Oh, we're still here. We're in lower Pendu Moda. What? laser. What? Okay. Back here. Hi, giant side hopper. Yeah, I went down the elevator, but it was immediately blocked by power-up bombs before. It's not a problem anymore. Oh god, these are... He loves having giant rooms. Thank you. Yeah. Nah, big rooms are nice as long as there's actually a point to them. Oh, this is very spooky. I can fall all the way back down, is what I meant to say, apparently. In this room, besides key hunters, does not look like it. Oh gosh. That's all there is here, unless I have grappled these. Hey, boo! Is there anything at the top of this room? Looks like there might be. Even if it's just a loop back around to the, oh no, it's a crumble block. Okay. Why are you trapped? That's suspicious. Just what I always wanted. Jump, jump, hack. Alright, this is another very large room. These weird overgrown doors. Not even a door left on that one. What? Thank you, friend snail. Okay. Oof. That hurt. Suspicious. But it's almost certainly a crumble block, so I'm not gonna bother checking. Also, can I have some health? I'd rather not die. Oh gosh. Well, there's a very D-man room. Is that an enemy kill block? Oh! That's very interesting. Okay. Something up there that I can't get through. Cool. Oh. Ah. Awesome. Alright, I am going to take a break to walk the dogs and get some lunch. Might be back to stream some more of this a little bit later. Let's see if there's anybody I can host. Oh, MST is doing this.